السلام عليكم. ازيك يا يوسف؟ How are you?
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, how are you?
I am fine, thank you.
Thank you.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته، ازيك يا أبطال؟
I am fine, thank you.
ايه ثانك يو. انت عددكم كان كام يا أبطال؟
Eleven يا مستر.
طيب هنبتدي let's revise the vocabulary we studied yesterday. Okay, I want to listen to you. Okay, please raise your hand if you know the meaning of this. Yes. Okay, let's start. Okay, let's start. I know. Let's revise it. Who can tell me the meaning of tomb?
مقبرة.
Okay, who can say the word? Yes, Bara.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, read the tomb.
Two.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay, let's listen now to Omar Muhammad. عمر محمد.
قال يا مستر.
Are you عمر؟
قال يا مستر.
Wait براء.
براء. براء.
Okay wait براء please mute now. عمر محمد. طيب علي أحمد.
أيوة يا مستر.
Okay. Pearl Champer. Do you know the meaning of Pearl Champer? Can you remember?
Yes. Bad Champer يعني. Bad Champer.
Okay, thank you, Ali Ahmed. Yes, go on, Yusuf.
غرفة الدفن.
Excellent, of course. Burial chamber, غرفة الدفن. Thank you. Okay, what about coffin? I want to listen to Adam. Hello, Adam. Adam.
Yes, teacher.
Can you remember the meaning of the word coffin?
No.
Okay, thank you, Adam. Listen, and you will know. Yes.
No, teacher.
Okay, go on, Yusuf.
Kabut.
I know, teacher.
Kabut.
Kabut, excellent.
Kabut.
Okay, thank you very much. All right. Okay. Lay it. The coffin was laid. Yes, lay it.
I know, teacher.
Okay.
No, teacher.
I know, teacher.
Yes, Bara.
Lay it.
Rocket, very good.
Rocket.
I know, teacher.
Okay, I know. I want to now to listen. Please mute now. I want to listen to Ali Waleed. Hello, Ali. Ali Waleed. Yes, Ali. Do you know the meaning of BC? Yes, Ali, go on, Ali. Very good. Can you tell me the word?
I know, teacher.
في ناس مركزة ما شاء الله عليه. Yes, براء. Okay, go on, براء.
Before Christ.
Excellent, براء. ما شاء الله. Before Christ. Thank you very much. All right. Okay, let's listen to Adam.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, do you know the meaning, the short form of AD?
I don't know meaning.
Excellent. What does it mean in Arabic?
بعد مينة.
Excellent. Excellent, Adam. Thank you very much. You're right. Okay, what about Khalid? Good morning, Khalid.
Good morning, teacher.
Yesterday we talked about timeline. Timeline. Do you know the meaning of this word?
I know, teacher.
No, teacher.
I'm not it.
Wait, Bara, Yusuf, Gnedi, wait. Do you know time, Khalid?
Time, Loa. What?
Very good. Line?
Line, yani.
Al-Khat, Al-Khat, Al-Zamani. Thank you very much, Khalid. Let's move to Yusuf Ashraf. Good morning, Yusuf.
Good morning, teach.
Okay. Tell us about, can you say this word?
Century.
Century. What is the meaning of century? Did you see the video yesterday, Yusuf?
I know, teacher.
Okay, Bara.
I know, teacher.
Al-Qard.
Al-Qard, okay.
Al-Qard.
Excellent, Bara. MashaAllah, Bara, Yusuf, MashaAllah, Adam. Yes, MashaAllah, alayhum rakiz. I want all of you to see this video again. عايز الناس كلها تتفرج على الفيديو مرة تانية. Okay? Thank you very much. What does a century mean, Yusuf Gnedi? How many years of this century?
100 years.
Excellent. Century means 100 years. Al-Qarn. Okay. We are in the 20th century. Al-Qarn al-Ayy al-Ashreen. Okay. So century means equal 100 years. Okay. What about statue? Statue.
Wait.
Listen. Muhammad Haggad, can you tell us the meaning of statue?
Mister?
Statue. Okay, go on. Yes. الناس تفتح المايك الصبح يبقى مش واضح يا ابطال. يس علي احمد.
انا تيتشر.
Okay.
I want to
okay. Go on, Bara.
Century, yani, Mr. Century, yani. Mr. Ali Ahmed.
Okay, Tamsar. Ali Ahmed, go on, Ali. Yes.
Century, yani, Tamsar.
Not century. Century, yani, قرن يا بطل. Statue, statue, Ali. Excellent. Statue, اللي هو التمثال. Excellent. Necklace.
I know it.
Okay, go on, Ali.
Teacher. I know.
I know.
I know.
Okay, I know you know يوسف جنين. أنا عارف أنت عارف. Thank you, يوسف. Necklace اللي هو العقد. العقد أو القلادة. Okay, mute now. Let's start. Yesterday we talked about King Tut's or Tutankham, the king of Tutankham, burial chamber. This is a burial chamber, اللي هو نسميها الغرفة غرفة الدفن. Okay, burial chamber. Look, with a beautiful paintings, ألوان جميلة كده, with colorful paintings. Okay, now we're going to study. Please mute. Please mute all mics. Thank you. Today we are going to talk about mathematics. هنتكلم شوية عن ايه mathematics, الرياضيات شوية. Look at the shape of this coffin. Look. Look at the shape of this coffin, التابوت كده. What is this shape? Who can tell me what is this shape? This is a what? This is a rectangular.
It's a rectangular.
This is a rectangular. Okay, we are going to when they measure this rectangular dimensions rectangular dimensions اللي هي أبعاد المستطيل dimensions, they found the length is about the length of this coffin was 6 meters, okay, and the wide here or height, the wide العرض يعني was 4 meters. Oh, sorry. Okay, we are going to calculate the area. Calculate the area, عايزين نحسب المساحة. Okay, we all know the rectangle, the area of rectangular means multiply the length with wide. هنا كتب لي height يعني height. طبعا هو ايه length اللي هو الطول with wide. Okay, when we multiply 6 with 4 we get the area, نحصل على المساحة. So we can multiply 6 meters by 4 meters. So we get 24 meters square. Multiplication strategy. There was strategy at الضرب. Okay. I want to now to listen to Yusuf Gennady. Read again, Yusuf.
King Tut real chamber.
Very good.
Rectangular dimensions are 6 meters in length and 4 meters in height. Area length multiplied 6 meters multiplied 4 meters equal 24 meters square. Multiplication strategy.
Okay, thank you very much, Yusuf. I want to now to listen to Bara. Yes, Bara, go in, Bara. Yes. How can we calculate the area of rectangle, Bara?
6.
Okay, how can we calculate the area of rectangle?
4 meters.
Okay, I want, this is the rule of area. يعني قانون المساحة. This is the rule of area for the rectangle. If we want to measure the area of rectangle, we multiply the length, the tool with width. Okay, the length. هنا المفروض طبعا height. طبعا height هنا مقصود بها الارتفاع. طبعا this is wrong word. طبعا كلمة غلط يعني. أنا بجيبها من كتاب يعني. But the right word is width. Width اللي هو العرض يعني. Okay. Yes. Who wants to speak? Yes.
Mister.
Yes. I can't hear you. Yes, again. Go on, speak.
مكتبة الديسكوفر بتاع ال مستر هو كتاب
انا ما سمعتش حاجه لسه. انا سمعت كلمه المعاصر. معاصر انا لسه ما وصلتلوش بصراحه. حد جاب كتاب المعاصر؟
مستر
محمد
كتاب المعاصر نزل في مصر.
طيب
يعني هينزل هنا
مستر. كتاب المعاصر لسه ما نزلش هنا.
لسه ما جاش.
لكن مامتي بتقول لي هيجي النهارده الكتاب.
طيب لو اجى حد يقدر يصوره لنا بي دي اف ويبعته لي كده يبقى جزاه الله خير يعني. ماشي لو وصل يعني يبعته لنا صوره بي دي اف. طيب نكمل. So the rule of area, the rule of area of rectangular rule, القاعدة of area, اللي أنا عايز calculate the area, أحسب المساحة by multiply the length اللي هو الطول by width. Width اللي هو العرض يعني. Okay. So we can get the area. We can get or calculate the area of this shape rectangular. Okay, I want to listen now to what about Khalid? Yes, Khalid.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
The rectangular
dimensions
are 6 meters in length and 4 meters in height. Its area
length multiply
height.
احنا height دي this is a wrong word. المفروض نكتب ايه width اللي هو العرض يعني. يبقى length الطول multiply width. Okay, 6 meters.
Six meters by 4 meters equal 24 meters
square. Thank you very much. This is multiplication strategy.
Multiplication strategy.
Okay. So the new word here, dimensions. Dimensions اللي هي الأبعاد. Okay. Dimensions اللي هي الأبعاد عندي سواء كان الطول أو العرض. Okay. Thank you, Khalid.
Yes, teacher.
Thank you very much, Khalid. Thank you. What about Adam? Yes, read again, Adam.
Yes, teacher.
Hmm.
The rectangular dimensions are 6 meters in length and 4 meters in width.
Okay, very good.
Its
area?
Its area, length by width.
Excellent.
Equal 6 meters by 4 meters. Equal 24 meters.
Square?
square multiplication square strategy.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Well done. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay. Let's now move to another questions about this burial chamber for the King Tutankhamun. Calculate. Read and understand, then answer. We're going to calculate. Okay. This is a simple question. Okay. A squared wall in the burial chamber of the King Tutankhamun, a squared wall, الجدار المربع ده. We're going to talk about the square, okay? We're going to calculate the area of a square. هنحسب مساحة المربع. Imagine that the wall of the burial chamber, الجدار بتاع غرفة الدفن دي, is like a square, زي مربع كده. So a squared wall is about 4 meters in length, okay, and 4 meters in width, okay. Of course, we all know that the square has same كل المربع يعني بليه كل أضلاعه بيكون إيه ها ممكن تلمي يكون أضلاعه متساوية, okay.
Equal.
They are equal, okay. Of course. Now we're going to calculate its area using the repeated addition اللي هو الجمع المتكرر. اوكي احنا عارفين طبعا ان الضرب هو تكرار للجمع. الضرب هو ايه؟ تكرار للجمع. يعني انا ممكن بدل ما اقول 2 by 3 I can say
Duplication is repeated addition.
يعني جمع متكرر. هم كلهم على المعاملتين يعني عكسيتين. Multiplication strategy. We can use addition, الجمع, or multiplication. Okay. So let's. I want all of you to think. How can we calculate the area of this square? Who can tell me?
I know.
Okay, Yusuf Ginedi.
4 meters. Four by four equals sixteen.
Excellent. But 4, we can add 4 and 4 and 4 and 4. These are the sides of a square. Sides of square, لا أضلاع المربع. We have 4 sides. So we can do a repeated addition. نعمل تكرار للجمع. One side. Four meters, and the other side is 4 meters. Okay, so we can add the whole side. Make مع الأضلاع الأربعة the 4 sides. الأضلاع الأربعة 4 by 4, and 4 and 4 and 4 equal what? Of course, 16 meters. Okay. براء
4 by 4 يدينا 16.
Excellent. So
yes, teacher.
You are right. We can also calculate the area by multiply 4 by 4. If repeated addition means multiplication, التكرار الجمع المتكرر equal يساوي أو يوازي يعني يعبر عن multiplication اللي الضرب. Who can tell me what is the result of 4 by 4?
I know teacher.
Okay, let's listen to you.
I know teacher, I'm Yusuf Ashraf.
Okay, you want to listen to Yusuf Ashraf? Okay, go on Yusuf.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, what is the result?
4 by 4 equal 8.
4 by 4 equal 8?
16.
16, of course, you are right, 16. Thank you very much. But today we know the area of, who can tell me the area of rectangular now? Who can tell me the rule of area of rectangular?
Length
multiply width, okay? Again, the area of rectangular means length multiply width. Okay. Okay, who can tell me? Thank you very much, Joseph Gennady. I want now to listen to, who can tell me the rule of, or the area of a square? The area of a square. Okay, I want to listen to Ali Walid. Okay, Ali. Now, do you know the area of a square? ازاي نحسب مساحة المربع؟
ايوه نعرف 4 by 4 plus 4 plus 4
without numbers, without numbers يا بطل, without numbers. I want you to guess the rule of area without numbers. Tell me the rule.
I know.
Okay.
4 equals size. 4 by 4.
Okay, the area of a square is equal the product of the side by itself. Again, the rule.
And the product.
Again, Yusuf.
The rule.
Side. Multiply 4. Okay, the area of a square يا أبطال is equal بتساوي the product حاصل الناتج يعني the side by itself. Multiply the side by itself. أضرب الطول الضلع يعني في إيه؟ itself في نفسه. If we have for example a square and the side is 3 centimeters. Who can tell me the area, the total area. Again, if we have a square and the side is 3 centimeters, who can calculate the area of this square? Please raise your hand and think. Yes, Adam? Hello, Adam. Okay. If we had a listen, Adam, if we have a square and the side is 3 centimeters, can you calculate and tell me
yes.
This is square?
Yes.
Yes.
12.
Again, 12. I can't hear you, Adam, again, please.
12. Yes.
Okay, thank you, Adam. Listen, and you will know the right answer. Can you tell me, yes, Ali Ahmed, can you tell me the area of the square? If we have a square and the side is 3 centimeters, okay?
Okay, square.
What is the area of this square? لو عندنا مربع يا أبطال كده طول الضلع بتاعه 3، بكلم بالعربي اهو. What is the area of this square? Who can calculate the area?
12.
No.
No. Yes, Yusuf Gennady.
Equal 12.
No.
3 by 3.
Excellent, Yusuf.
Equal 9.
So the result is 9. Excellent. 9 centimeters square. Very good. Okay, another question. سؤال تاني أبطال كده. If we have a square and the side is 5 centimeters. The side is 5 centimeters. Who can calculate the area? Yes, Yusuf Ashraf.
Yes, teach.
Man. I know teach. Okay. I know teach.
Okay.
I know.
Go on, Yusuf Ashraf.
Yes, teach.
Okay, what is the area?
25.
Excellent, 25 centimeters square. Okay. I'm going to ask a question about a rectangle, okay? If we have a rectangular and the length is 6 centimeters and the width is 3 centimeters, who can calculate the area? The length is 6 centimeters and the width is 3 centimeters. Who can calculate?
Yusuf
Genedi.
I know, teacher.
ما فيش غير يوسف جنيدي ويوسف أشرف والوبراء والناس دي كلها. فين الباقي أبطال؟
I know.
أنا عارف أنت شطار ما شاء الله عليكم. هنقفل المايك بس معلش. أنا عايز الناس اللي ما بتشتغلش معاها تشتغل. Again, if we have, أنا هفتح المايك بس شوية. If we have a rectangular, okay, and the dimensions are, الأبعاد بتاعته, the length is 6 centimeters and the width is 3 centimeters. Who can calculate the area of this rectangular? Yes. What about Ali Walid? Can you tell me that the area?
And length and width.
Thank you. Yes, I want to listen to Omar Muhammad. Huh? How can we calculate this area for the rectangular, Omar? Quickly, Omar, please.
I know.
Okay. Go on, Omar.
I know, teacher. I know it.
Okay, go on, Bara.
Six plus three plus three.
Excellent. What is the result? You use 20. The repeated addition.
20.
No.
I know, teacher. I know.
Yes, Yusuf.
No,
multiply 3. 18,
teacher. 18, okay. Thank you very much.
I know, teacher.
Okay, thank you. If you use a repeated addition, لو انت استخدمت الجمع المتكرر in this rectangular, you will add, هتجمع 6 by 6 and 6 and 3 and 3. So the result is 18. If you use multiplication strategy, لو انت استخدمت خاصية الاستراتيجية الضرب, we will 6 by 3 equal 18. Okay, let's move to another slide. Okay, I want all of you to think, look at this wall. This is a puzzle, okay? This wall is divided into 12 small square. Look, this wall is divided at a summit into 12 small squares, 12 مربع صغير, and the two larger parts double. This double means the one rectangular equal two small, يعني the large part here equal two sections of here. الكبير دوت بيعادل two sections of here, okay? So I want you to think the total number of small sections in the entire wall. Please mute and think the total number of small sections in this wall. Who can tell me? Please raise your hand. If you know, yes, Bara?
Yes, teacher, 16.
Of course, 16. We have here 12 small sections and this large part equal 2. And this is also equal 2. But 2 plus 2 equal 4.
Mr. Sutak Baid.
So the big hard.
Good.
So we get 16 sections. Okay, bye. Another question, each small section represents of the entire wall. عايز اعمل النسبة بقى, okay? Each small section, المربع, القطاع الواحد الصغير ده, represents what from the whole entire wall, بالنسبة لل, the area of this wall, okay? Represents what? Each small section, القطاع الواحد بس, equal what? Who can tell me? 1/12, 1/16, or 1/14? Yes,
I know.
Okay.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, go on.
Is the small sequence represent not of the entire wall?
Hmm. Only one section, القطاع الواحد represents from the whole wall. بيتو ايه كده بالنسبه للجدار ككل, 1/12, 1/16, or 1/14. It's very easy.
I know, teacher.
Yes, يوسف جنيد.
1/16.
Excellent, يوسف, of course. Each small section, القطاع الواحد من ده كده الصغير ده, 1/16. 1/16, because we have 16 small sections. Okay, thank you. The last question, the larger rectangular. The larger rectangular, look, this larger rectangular is of the area of the entire wall. بيمثل قد ايه من المساحة؟ احنا قلنا larger part double. Larger part or the larger rectangular. Yes. I want to now to listen to Adam. Yes, Adam.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. The larger rectangular is the of the area of,
yes,
the
teacher,
entire room. Okay, go on, Adam. What is the right answer? Adam, hello, I can't hear you, Adam.
Muhammad Musallam,
Adam,
Yusuf Ahmed, Yusuf Ahmed.
I'm sorry, Adam. I'm sorry, Adam. الزوم خرجني كده, معلش.
وانا كمان المستر الزوم خرجني.
طيب يا بطل. Okay. So the larger rectangle represents what of the entire wall. Okay. Go on, Adam.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Each small.
No.
The larger rectangle is.
Of the entire wall. One over 12, 2/16, or 2/14.
2/14.
Yes.
2/16.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Okay. Thank you very much for all. And we will meet again tomorrow, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.